Where did you learn to tango?
With the French ambassador's daughter in her dorm room at Miss Porter's. And you?
With Lynette Himmelfarb, the rabbi's daughter at the Scarsdale Jewish Community Center. It's hard to do this backwards.
And you should try it in heels. She cheated.
She cheated.
Warren cheated.
Fucking cheated.
I'm defeated. I should give up right now.
Gotta look on the bright side with all of your might.
I'd fall for her still anyhow.
When you're dancing her dance, you don't stand a chance. Her grip of romance makes you fall. So you think might as well.
That's a tango to hell.
At least I'll have tangoed at all. The tango Maureen. Gotta dance till your diva is through. You pretend to believe her. Cause in the end you can't leave her. But the end it will come. Still you have to play dumb. Till you're glum and you bum and turn blue. Here she lies. No one knew her worth. The late great daughter of Mother Earth. On this night when we celebrate the birth, in that little town of Bethlehem, we raise our glass, you bet your ass, to the days of inspiration, playing hooky, making something out of nothing. The need to express, to communicate, going against the grain, going insane, going mad. To love attention, no pension, to more than one dimension. Desiring for attention, hating convention, hating contention, not to mention, of course, hating dear old mom and dad. To fruits, to no absolutes, to
absolute,
to choice, to the village boys, any passing fad, to being in us for once, instead of a them.
La vie bohème.
And they were petrified because, well, A, they were obviously lost, and B, they'd probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives. And she just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City, and then she let them take a picture with her, and then she said that she'd help them find the circle line. Yeah, hi, it's Mark Cohen. Is Alexi there? No need to bother her. Just let her know that I'm running a little late for my appointment. Yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks. How did we get here? How the hell Pan left close on the steeple of the church? How did I get here? How the hell? Christmas. Christmas Eve last year. How could a night so frozen be so scalding hot? How can a morning this mild be so wrong? Why are entire years strewn on the cutting room floor of memory? When single frames from one magic night forever flicker in close up on the 3D IMAX of my mind. That's poetic. It's pathetic. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Collins choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drums? I need more reads, equipment, breakdown. Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it mean it's the end and I'm alone? Why, when you stop escaping your pain, at least now if you try, angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's me, me.
Mimi's got her baggage too.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know what to do?
A friend.
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work, and Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching not to be numb, yet that's how you thrive. You pretend to and observe when you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive.
Poor baby!
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi is weak?
Mimi did look bad.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more! No, no! I gotta go.
Hey! For somebody who's always been let down, who's heading out of town? Hi, Mark Cohen here for Buzzline. Back to you.